bouncy objects in space.
A whole bunch of rocks and ice.
It's not a belt
that you can wear around your waist.
Doesn't even have a buckle.
It's in the outer solar system,
and it has a donut shape.
Too bad there's no jelly.
The Kuiper Belt is 4 billion miles from the sun.
That's a long way away.
Scientists
still don't know how it was formed.
All they can do is guess.
It's that icy cold place
that all the Plutinos call home.
Including Pluto is the largest, baby.
New Horizons is the first mission to the Kuiper Belt.
It's all about that flyby.
It's the place where Pluto, Haumea,
and Maki Maki dwell.
We call them the dwarf planets.
More than 100,000 KBOs
are hanging out there.
FYI, that stands for Kuiper Belt Objects.
Gerard Kuiper is the astronomer for which it was named. Rock and ice
are what it contains.
Not a whole lot going on out there.
The main ingredients are
ammonia, water,